Hi guys, welcome back to 18 Moves of Steel across America. I'll just turn that down, that's quite loud. So yeah, we are back in San Francisco by the looks of it, yep. So we're gonna head down and pick up the usual run down to Miami and back. So, something I'll check before that does that though. So net income 800,000. Because I want to keep an eye on the finances right now, because I don't think we're making as much as we could be. So I'm going to keep an eye on the deliveries, make sure we're making as much as we can. So, yeah, with all that being said, enjoy the usual run.
to 1013.
It's blue and dry, looking good.
Ten more.
Thank you.
that'll do it for today, folks. Thank you all very much for coming in. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. I'm going to pause it here. I'm not going to show. We checked the balance sheet. We're not losing anything. I mean, the running costs are pretty much the same as last week. So, what I think is because the other route we did between San Francisco, Albuquerque, and Kansas, I think it was, or Denver, that one made more money because it was shorter and we got the chemicals, so it was obviously a better load. But I quite like this one because you get to see more of the country rather than just the west side. So let me know, should we stick with this one or go back to the more, like, money-making one? As I said, there's nothing we can really do money-wise. We've already got, like, maxed out, like, employees and stuff. So let me know what you think we should do. But the next episode, I'm just going to continue onwards with it. So until then, take care. Goodbye for now.